Say I.
I.
Say I.
I.
Love.
Love.
Ice cream.
Pantono.
Say I.
I.
Want.
Want.
Ice cream.
Pantono.
Pantono. Say Delta.
Delta.
Eat.
Eat.
Ice cream.
Pantono.
What the heck are you saying? Say ice.
Ice.
Cream.
Games.
Say I.
I.
Want.
Want.
Ice cream.
Pantono.
Ice.
Ice.
Cream.
Game.
Ice cream.
Pantono.
So posting about this.
What is it?
Pimp.
B. What's your name?
Tate.
What?
Tate.
Tate? What's your first name?
Malcolm.
What's my name?
Jessica.
What's Daddy's name?
Bert.
What's Nani's name?
Obama.
B. What are you doing?
I like that one.
Go, Jessica! Go, Jessica! Go, Jessica! Go, Jessica!
You have anything else to say?
Go, Jessica! Go, dude!
En tu cosita, ah, ah. Uy. You what?
Working.
You was tired from working?
Yeah.
Oh, let me see how you was tired. This is how he was after working a long day.
Watching TV.
Working out and watching TV, trying to watch TV, but he's so tired though. How you be tired?
I'm tired.
Show me. Ooh.
Someone is stuck under their walker. And he's been trying to get out for I don't know how long. And I keep trying to tell him to come to me, because if he comes this way, he probably can get out. But he won't come to me. So now he decided to relax. But since I started talking, he started whimpering. I'm coming to get you, Pooch.
I'm bored of this. Mushroom.
Will you have a mess and I receive my phone? Oh, there it is.
Who broke my phone?
Was it you?
No, Mommy, it wasn't me, wallahi.
I know it was you, son. It's okay. Honesty leads to righteousness. Righteousness leads to Jannah. So, oh, son, don't do this again, okay?
Okay, thanks.
Hello? Oh, Hoya, it's Hubba. Do you want the Hagbird?
Tell him, Hoya.
Mom's saying she's not here. Hoya, isn't that haram?
Well, yeah, hey, I'm your mother. Jenna's under my feet. Don't make me kick you out, Jenna.
Hi, darling.
Hi.
Hi.
Should we take the cat home?
Yeah.
What, sleep in a Maya's princess castle?
The fight.
Hi.
Hey.
So yeah, we're waiting on a little bit of cloudiness and we're going to go to the pool and swim, right? Watch Iron Giant. So we let the dog in, right? And what, and she's a good dog. She's very happy there. She's not in a cage. She enjoys herself, runs freely. But we let her inside, right? And what happened?
Poop.
Well, she smells a little bad, right? You know, the point is we've had stomach issues. And you're sleeping with the dog, and what does she have? Does she have what?
Poop on her paws.
Sometimes, that's correct. And, you know, there's issues here. Anyway, the fact of the matter is, we love the dog, but we're not supposed to have it in the bed. Not only does she scratch you and eat all our toys, but she's got poopy paws. Poopy paws.
Edward does not want to floss. Oh. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Hello. Hello, hairy one.
Mom, hairs.
Open your lap.
No, I really, I don't want that. Nope. I don't want that. Look, he doesn't want it either. Don't force it. Okay.
This is mine now.
Are you, all right.